More than 100 Army instructors have been rapped for abuse of recruits and other misconduct. At least 122 non-commissioned officers have been court-martialed or disciplined over 4 years for offenses including targeting young troops. Instructors were accused of putting soldiers through twisted, hazing ceremonies as well as fighting, stealing, drug taking and viewing child porn. 4 young soldiers died at Princess Royal Barracks in Deepcut, Surrey, between 1995 and 2002 amid claims of abuse. Private Gray's father, also called Jeff, said, "I'm a firm believer in Army discipline. But it's very sad that young, eager recruits are still being bullied despite assurances from the Ministry of Defense." The figures, revealed in a Freedom of Information request, show that staff from all 4 of the Army's training centers have been court-martialed or faced hearings before senior officers. Recruits claim they were humiliated, kicked, punched, forced into sick initiation ceremonies, and threatened with violence if they complained. He said, "Most of the instructors were very good and professional, but there were always one or two that seemed to enjoy bullying. It was a power trip." Last year it emerged a lengthy Army probe into abuse at training bases heard 40 recruits claim they had suffered at the hands of 30 instructors. The Infantry Training Center in Catterick, North Yorks, had the worst record. Since 2015, at least 49 instructors there have been court-martialed or had to attend hearings. Instructors at the Army Foundation College in Harrogate faced 38 charges. Sources say an 80% of courts martial the accused or found guilty. This week, the coroner overseeing the inquest into Private Gray's death at Deepcut in 2001 concluded that he killed himself. Suicide has also been ruled to be the cause of the deaths of Privates Sean Benton, 20, and Cheryl James, 18. Gallery, 25 of the best tanks and armored vehicles of all time, pocket lint.